you were probably too young to remember, but your dad also liked magic.
Our dad was a wizard?
The last one in the whole world. Your dad believed magic brought out the best in everyone and everything. And he wrote every spell he knew in that book. People told him he was wasting his time. But he didn't care. He did all this because he wanted to make the world a magical place for his boys.
I'm gonna be a wizard just like my dad.